like the
combos.
One of the character icons when the game starts. Four Pichu stacks.
This overlay just improved so much.
But now the extra life order is just like that place. I think we need more Champlain Power.
I think we need more Peach.
I'm not playing another melee tournament until like way after break, so I'm hopefully going to stand by then.
Oh, bad end.
I don't really want to, probably. So I mean, we could.
Yo, bird up,
Raffle nerd. Why don't you want him on your melee games team?
Everyone is going to be on the melee games team. You don't have to use him.
Oh.
Oh my god.
Nice read. Up tilt.
And the classic Fox's recovery is fucking broken.
Fox's recovery is not broken.
Fuck you, yes it is.
It's readable.
What? Everything's readable.
Yeah, but it's like very linear. You can just like tell her.
Yeah, but
Has higher like priority than every other move in the game.
Yeah.
Like
Firefox has that high priority.
There's no such thing as priority, but it easily outdoes every other move like, on its way up. You have to have perfect disjoint because it doesn't even break. It just straight up beats moves.
I'm gonna stop talking out of my ass so I distract don't distract Robbie from his grand finals. Trying to help the clowns.
Oh, you see that Thanos doll? That's actually... Like... Yes! You see that Gimp dude?
God.
Pop off! Guys, he has C.
Seabass is hella
fraud
because there's
no
player
off when
who calls
I do
himself
good
Seabass on the floor.
I guess there's a player
and
in Florida who calls himself
Holy
Seabass.
Shit. We need to make that matchup happen.
I mean, he doesn't play good. It's probably actually good.
Oh, I didn't hear about that.
Everyone in Vermont is scrubby. My best player is a scrub.
I'll play both again.
Game on the yard.
This is my fucking Pokemon Stadium. No, that's not a legal stage. It transforms.
You transform?
Yeah, that's why Zelda's banned, dude. She's the one that transforms into Sheep.
They're really just hitting each other right now.
Oh.
That was something.
Is this music playing in stream right now?
Yes.
Still making
this was playing. Oh, they turned it off so that you could hear the commentary better. This Tov kid is a noob. Let me 1v1.
All right,
Dexter
dude.
Bama.
All right, Dexter Bama. Next Tuesday, come up to Champlain.
No, it's one of us.
Give Dexter Bama a shout out, dude.
He likes the stream mosaic, music. Okay.
Mosaic.
He spelled it music, so I thought it just said mosaic. So I didn't think that.
Yeah, he's like me. He's a big tool.
Dude, I made the stream layout look so much better. Come here and look at it, Luke. Bigger Pichu, and then...
There's not nearly enough Champlain College logos for my taste. There's only three.
There needs to be less Champlain College logos.
Well, that's the joke. But.
And many more Pichus and Roys. And on his counter pick, is that
yeah, I know that you're just playing on a... Bad approaching, really?
Yeah.
Actually, play friendly sometimes. You don't play friendly?
Yes, yeah,
Oh, dude, AJ just proposed.
That was cute. I liked that. They had a little moment there.
Ooh! So cool! I thought we were trading aerials. What was that garbage guy?
Don't you want to commentate this?
Hop in the co-commentator.
Don't you play on Gary? Could you hop up on Gary?
There's like three viewers on stream.
Hey,
Luke. Hey,
bye.
Bye, Luke. Wait, you want me to
Yeah, Jesse's coming to commentate this.
I'll just turn it into a fanfic.
It already is a fanfic.
Ready? Where do you want to go? Anywhere.
Mute City.
That's what I did earlier. AJ pushed me to you earlier, and then I helped you fix the screen. That's why
you'll
so
beat him with your great. Oh, do you down me? Because that's like.
You want to wake up with yourself? Well, oh, I saw that this was. I always thought that it was like my gaming wire for some reason that it was under the air, and I was like,
What do you want? I'll do it for you.
It says Steve Max is up 2-0. I hear you. Okay, there is. Alright, I'm going to skip that one. Heart. You're a day. I'm famous.
What do you want, Mr. Bama? I'll do it for you.
Damn, you're either strong or God, yeah.
Thanks, Seamus!
What'd he say?
He was saying nice things to me in text. Yeah. We'll play Rocket League tomorrow. I got homework, though. Like, tonight, after this, I got homework.
After this, well, I have to be. Watch.
Where are you here?
In my dorm, meeting Easy Mac, if you want to have an Easy Mac date.
I'll come on to Easy Mac.
I would, but I feel great.
Do you want to watch it when I set with the dart?
Yeah, I want to play. Like, he probably should have won it, but there was spaghetti everywhere.
Mom spaghetti. I did so bad against Gart. Like, I'm pretty disappointed with my performance.
Okay.
Like, I two-stocked him game one, and then I just, like...
I four-stocked him game one.
I know you did.
I lost the set.
No, I think I should have picked a different stage after... I should have gone back to Pokemon after he counterpicked me there. One last stock, but I just hate Pokemon. I thought about going Marth, but it would have been dumb. I'm not doing D1 hype. That's the fakest shit I've ever seen. It's pretty bad, dude. It lost to my Mario.
It's like super not. It's like my Falco, except my Falco is just being run by me, so it's like a little bit stronger and more neutral and stuff. Lenny's Fox has stuff, but it's just like he tries to play it like Mark, and that gets him real slow.
No, hey, Rob, if he plays Fox against you, go Puff.
I'm used to always jump against him. I might.
Just give him a taste.
I mean, I've gone Marth against his Fox and, like, done really nice, like, spikes and stuff to piss him off.
Alright, so we got AJ up on his probably the better counter pick in the matchup. I've heard many a Sheik call it unwinnable, but I don't really agree with that. I just think it's really hard. Good angle. Oh, and just gets forward air. Nice. So, press 1 in the chat if you like the name of our tournament. Pichu Party? Because a certain Nazi TO is going to try and do away with the name. So let me know what you're thinking.
Yeah, Twitch mod is going to get in there and ban us real quick. Our three viewers. We've got some responses from the party.
Here we go, last stock. Oh, we got some mad ones in the chat right now, and a 2 from Dexter Bama.
Dexter Bama's not a fan.
No, but he likes it secretly. You can tell.
Wait, but that's Robbie's.
Yeah, so he definitely likes it. Getting a little greedy with the up smash. Wave shine grab, and just run up up smash.
Bam shine, but it's still put me into tumble.
And down throw? Why would you not up throw? I don't know, but you know, just do you. So
Remy boys on the board.
And up throw up air, another up air. It's hard for Sheik to get down. Bad up smash.
In case you're wondering, yes, Fox is broken. To those in the chat.
Rob says that Fox is broken. Now you know, everyone. Will you write a link to RMG on there?
Can you play Save That Money by Lil Dicky? My power song. I'm just surprised Lil Dicky actually got fucking Fetty to be on the track with me. He has another one with Smear. He's getting...
Gotta stop doing these full hop airs. Alright, so press 1 if you want Rob to win, press 2 if you want AJ aka Seabass to win. I hope that I see a bunch of whatever the one that makes Rob win is, because I want to go home. Do one though, it's doable.
Thank you.
I believe in you.
No, I was talking to Luke for putting on my song. Is the music video on? Oh, okay, I was gonna say, I can't play this music video.
Oh no, because then it has interludes.
Okay. Surprised Rob picked this stage. Usually this is a good Fox stage, but. I trust him. XX, aka Fox lowest tier. Now Rob's getting a little greedy with his run up D smash. What? YouTube.com/RobbieMitchellGaming. Robbie spelled with a Y. You think you would know that? Shout out to Robbie Mitchell. Shout out to Rob E. Mitchbag. That's what it says in the chat, dude. Good DI on the forward tilt, but he could still be dead, but never mind. Shoutouts to Yosemite Samuel. And he's got to stop getting shield grabs. Putting him in terrible positions. Last stock, down throw, Fox doing Fox things, power shield roll, oh, nice down smash. Here comes, yeah, I was going to say that could be big, and it still is. Okay. Uh-oh, here, oh, okay, I was expecting an up smash. Good recovery, but just edge guard. Alright, so 2-2. Rob is furious. Fox did it. Mark. Wait. Surprised he did not go to Fountain, but, you know, his call.
Fountain is very box favorite. Every stage is, but that one is like 70-30. This one's like 60-40, 55-45. All the way I'm playing today is like
I love Battlefield. I wish it was the only stage.
I could get behind a Young Link only Battlefield only meta.
I think that secretly, Hack's money when he mained Falcon, like, convinced everyone in Tri-State that Battlefield was the best stage just so that he would, like, be able to go there against Spaceys all the time. Like, secretly. You know what I'm saying? Smash conspiracy theories here at Vermont Melee. Alright. And we got Fox doing some more Fox things. Let's see if Sheik can do a Sheik thing. That'd be great. Even, pretty much. Once Sheik gets up to about 40, even lower sometimes, crouch canceled becomes a non-factor, and that's just so strong for Sheik. Fox does have some great tools to beat crouch cancel, though, with Drill. Drill and Shine alone basically, like, nullify any means of crouch cancel. So he's got to try and catch him nairing on shield. Or maybe, like, wave dash back to avoid Drill, but then he can... There's just... It's an RPS at that point. Nice. Sheik to the Sheik thing.
Oh yeah, he does have a soul.
Alright, let's go. Oh, the weight of the century, but it doesn't matter. Down spin? Oh, nice needle. Yep. Oh my god, the DI on that was amazing. Looks like Seabass is starting to heat up, maybe? Starting to play a little bit better. He wasn't playing too well earlier in the day, but he's stepping it up. In crunch time. And then he just gets forward aired. See if he can take this stock. See if Rob can get a little damage. Maybe a gimp. That'd be sweet, wouldn't it? For him, of course. He tries to do the Mewtwo King, and only Mewtwo King can do the Mewtwo King. Boost grab into falling up air. Of course, true combo. Write that one down, Cheekman. Big damage on the down smash. That was, what, like 20 from down smash only? It's amazing. I think he might actually be missing the L cancel on these drills, but too much respect by Tav letting him miss those because he doesn't expect to be able to grab. Oh, here we go. This could be the game. Yep, that's game. Congrats to RMG Tavallian. Number 3 on the PR. Number 1 at Champlain Pichu Party. Number 1. Okay, so we'll see.